Hi girls! I'm here to do my December favorites video. I'm going to get right into it because I have a few things to do. Okay, first off, I'm going to start off with a candle. This one is called Winter Night. And as you can see, I'm almost done it. I've used this. I have it in my room and I actually picked up two more just because I love it so much. Absolutely love this one. I'm in a different setup. I'm actually in my bedroom right now. I have a big new vanity in that my husband bought me, and so I'm trying it in here. I don't know how it's gonna be because the lighting. It's also 10:30 at night while I'm doing it, so I don't know. We'll try it out, see how you guys like it. Okay, so the first thing I want to talk about is an amazing product. It's actually for mattifying your skin. I get really oily skin, and I used to have it and then it stopped. My skin kind of stopped. I found the Clarisonic. I use the Clarisonic and I find it almost cleans my skin too good, where if I put like a foundation on, I find that it becomes like super oily in the T-zone. So I found a product that mattifies it. It's actually, its entire, I guess, point is to mattify it, and it's also got an SPF in it. It is a professional product, so you'll have to go to either a dermatologist, a doctor, or a medical esthetician, something like that, to get the product. It's called Image. This one's just a small size, like sample one, and it's called Image, and it's the matte moisturizer, and it's got an SPF 30. So it does have a minor, like a tiny little bit of a white cast on it, but it's amazing, guys. It's seriously, it's a gritty kind of texture, but for making your, just for my face, like I just find it mattifies your face amazingly. Whereas before, all my other moisturizers, they don't do that. They almost gave like a little bit more of an oil. So it was either that. Before that, I was using the Proactive to dry my face out a little bit, just to kind of make it not so oily, I guess. But this is what I've been using. It's called Image Cosmetics, or Image Skincare, and it's Matte Moisturizer SPF 30. If you guys want to check this out, check out their website. They have some information on YouTube. I also have tested out, I'm in the process of testing out, like they have four other lines. Well, they have more than that, but I'm testing out four lines right now. So that one is my favorite. I was in Mexico for a while, so I was paranoid to bring my expensive makeup there, so I brought a little bit cheaper drugstore products there just in case. And this, I saw a couple YouTube gurus talk about, and I just, oh, I absolutely love it. This one here is number 181, Sheer Linen, and it's L'Oreal Color Riche. As you can see, like this is strictly from the trip. Don't mind, I was at Sephora, so I still have some stains on there. This one here, so you can kind of see it here, it's just like a nice rich brown. I find it to be a dupe to the YSL lip balms. This one is almost identical to it. The only thing is, this one I'm okay with loading the sucker on. Like, this is what I used in Mexico. I just continually just tried to nourish my skin. It was between this and a lip balm I had on continuously. And I love this. I love this. I'm not scared to keep putting it on. Whereas this, I'm a little bit more, like, curious about the packaging. I don't want to wreck it. Oh, actually, this is the new one I just got. So, this one I haven't used. But this is number 9. I love this one. The other one I just got, actually, I didn't want to show you guys this yet, but this is number 12. It just came out here in Canada. I love this. It's number 12, Glossy Balm. Okay, I won't show you that one. Maybe I'll show it to you in a future haul, but they're gorgeous. These ones, they're super, super, here, I'll show you the difference with pigmentation. You're not going to see it as much, but I found it to be a baby soft pink, kind of similar to what I'm wearing on my hands right now, or mouth, sorry. It's just like, they're very similar. The only difference is this is like $39 and this one is, or $42. I'm not sure which one. It's one of the two. And this one here is only like like $5 to $7, depending if you get that on sale. So I just got it just to try it and I love it. Next thing that I was loving in December, this was one, Ferris Nude. Like I said, I was trying to take cheap stuff to Mexico. So Ferris Nude, I absolutely love this one. This was the cheaper one, cheaper alternative that I took to Mexico. I also have another one here, which is Faux. I find it to be, don't mind this one, it's kind of dirty. I find it to be very similar to this. In between like Faux and, I'm not sure what the other name was, but yeah, so that's the other one I really liked. And the other thing that, what did I want to tell you guys about? Oh, this, the banana powder, another favorite for December for just underneath my eyes. The other thing is this Too Faced lip injection. I've been putting this on. I actually had it on a little bit earlier today, but I love it because it just gives your lips just a nice plump appearance. Where actually my husband was like, did you get lip injections? Because they're super, some of them, it's really stinging. So you might not like it because it stings a lot. My other favorite has been the YSL in number 19. It is, I've been obsessed with YSL, Chanel, Dior. I'm just, don't mind me. I keep looking at these things over here because I want to add more stuff to the pile. This is it here. I wasn't too crazy about this when I first got it. I was kind of iffy on it because I didn't find, it was kind of sticky, but I didn't give it enough chance. The way I am is like, I try it and I, like in the store, I'm like, oh, I love it. And I don't want to run back there. So I just buy it all. And then if there's a problem, maybe I'll exchange it or something like that. But this time I picked it up, tried it once. I'm going to adjust this. I tried it once and I guess I wasn't crazy about it. And now I've been wearing it, stains your lips. What I love about it is after Mexico, I got quite a bit darker. So my lips got a bit darker. And what I find is it actually mutes out my lips and it stains them lighter. So I like that because my lips have become like quite dark. Next thing I've been so in love with, and if you guys get a chance to purchase the Chanel foundation, I watch Bombshell Suite. I absolutely love her. I've been actually really sad because she hasn't been making a lot of videos lately. Christmas, I guess. So anyway, but I've been watching her videos and she actually she had talked about their bronzers. And so I picked one up. This one is in the darkest one actually they have at our counters here. And it's number 63. Terre Amber, Amber. I'm not even going to try their names, but I absolutely love these. Love their bronzers. This is one I've been loving. You have to, I actually haven't needed it the past like 2 weeks just because of my skin being super dark, but gorgeous. Absolutely, like, I love it. Can't say enough. The other, like, oh my God, I'm obsessed with is Chanel blushes. Again, thanks to Bombshell Suite, TT Sandra, they all talk about this. There's another one, Jericho, I forget how you say her name exactly, but on Instagram, she's Don't Call Me Jessie. And she has been, I've been looking at all them and I love like the nude lips and oh, I love these guys, seriously. M. Carosa is the other one. She does, oh, you guys, if you have a chance to watch her on Instagram, she does amazing makeup. I just love her. I'm like one of those creepy Instagram girls that like stalk and like all their pictures because I love it. So I guess my favorite thing to do in it, I just find makeup to be so fun. So this is the Chanel, it's called Pink Explosion, and this is all thanks to them. They talk about this stuff, but the reason I love it, other than I'm actually wearing it right now, actually don't mind my makeup, like I said, it's 10:30 at night, so but yeah, you can see a little bit of it. This one is it smells amazing and it has like a little bit of shimmer. It is baked. I did pick up some more today, actually, some more Chanel blushes, and I picked up the square ones and I haven't tried them yet. I tried them on earlier today, but this one is one I've been totally loving in December. And if you get a chance, if you're by a Chanel counter, just go smell their blushes and you'll know why I have been in love with them. So that would be my other thing. The other thing that's been, I've been loving is the Tarte Lights Camera Lashes for my, I do it for underneath. I don't really put a lot on top because I have lash extensions, if you can see, but they almost give the illusion of fake lashes. So when I was in Mexico, I was losing a lot of lashes because I was in the water so much, but I just put a couple coats on the end of my lashes and I just love it. Like, this is just an amazing, amazing product. Sugar, this one here, I picked up another one of these. I actually was going to go buy some. I was so pumped. I was going to go buy some and because I just ran out of this. And they gave me another birthday credit thing. I'm sure they gave everybody another birthday credit thing. So I ended up picking up another set of these, which was a bonus. These ones, again, like I said, I love them for the month of December. I've been obsessed with them. Brow Duality is the other thing by Anastasia. This is in the color Lace. Lace, Shimmer, and I think that's it. I forget the other name. It just says Lace Shimmer on here, but I talked about this before. I'm actually wearing it on top of my lids today, inner corner, and I usually put it in the inside of my eye just to open up my eyes a little bit. Love this thing. Yeah, can't say enough good things about it. The other thing is, this is really gross, and I've actually lost the cover of it, but this is the Dollar Store. Some of you guys were asking about what the Dollar Store Clear Mascara is. This one's the one I've been using. It's just like the Red Girl, and I've used this for years. I've tried the MAC ones, I've tried the Anastasia ones, and I don't see the big difference. I really don't. So that's the only reason, that's just the only reason I keep going back to this. If you can get a dollar and save a couple things, some things I'll save on, some things I'd rather splurge on and buy more expensive. But this one is just anyone will do. Max Factor, I heard they have a great one too. Next thing I've been loving is my Black Track eyeliner. It's either just Black Track or else I use different brands, but I've been just loving the gel eyeliner in general. It does not have to be MAC, it can be any other brand. I've even tried the Essence. That one's great, pigmentation's great. I find it actually easier to work with than the MAC one, but any brand will be great. Dip Down, I've been loving it for underneath. I didn't use it today, actually, I just used a pencil, but in Mexico, I love this stuff for underneath my eyebrows. I even use a little bit, like if you can see under here, I put a tiny bit under here just to open up my eyes. I darken it on that side a little bit and brighten it in the center. This has been great. Eve Pearl, I cannot say enough great things about you as well. The concealer is just amazing, amazing, girls. If you get a chance to try that too, I highly recommend it. The Tarte blush that came in the big Tarte set, this actually set right here. This blush came in it. Usually I'm more of a baby pink kind of girl, but I've been venturing out and this is called Adventurous. It's kind of a darker color. I love this. Seriously, I've been obsessed lately. It's a darker tone. I even actually picked up one of the like super dark ones from Tarte, but it's not my favorites yet because I haven't had it long enough. But this one is amazing and it lasts forever. That's what I love about this stuff. For highlighter, I was using this one here. It's this one right here. If you get a chance ever, if you guys are ever at MAC, try Light Sweep. So I suggest swatching it first so you can see, because some people like glitter in that. I don't like that very much. So this is like a super mega swatch. Like, see, so you can't even really see it, but I'm like loading this sucker on. I have the tiniest, actually you can't even see it now because I did it so long ago, but get it, if you get a chance, please check it out. It's only at pro stores or online, but like I said, pro store, I recommend you doing it best because you cannot see it. It's from radiating out. Like they're soft and gentle and stuff like that. It's a little bit bigger chunks. This is literally like a glow from within. Beautiful, beautiful product. I've been using that. I've been trying to highlight actually more just because I've been so dark. It's almost like one monotone color. So I've been doing more. I had to like highlight just to add more depth to my face because it was just like dark. So I've been doing heavy concealing. That and the Laura Mercier concealer. I've been like just trying to brighten up as much as I can. So that's all I have right now that I can show you guys. Oh, actually one more thing. My camera's gonna die. What is this called? Too Faced in Nude. I've been obsessed with this lip liner just to mute out my color again, and it lasts all day. It seriously lasts forever. This is their new product. Oh, it's called Perfect Nude. Amazing. Any other requests, let me know. I've been wanting to do a video and I didn't know what to do a video of, so I just was like, I'll just do a favorite. But any suggestions, let me know. I'll talk to you girls soon. Bye.